Today's video tip is on California independent medical exams and what a good injury lawyer can do for you on your case when you're called for one. Would you like to learn more? Well, come on in, join me. My name is Mark Blaine. I'm a San Diego personal injury trial attorney practicing law here in the state of California. You know, I'll start off by telling you what an independent medical exam is and what a good lawyer can do for you on your case when you're called for one. First, an independent medical exam is when the defense can call you in for a medical exam for personal injuries because your lawsuit alleges personal injuries against the defendant. This way, the defense has an opportunity to have their defense expert at trial, just like you're going to have your doctors at trial. So they can do this one time before trial as a matter of right, and that's basically in a nutshell what an independent medical exam is. Now, I'll tell you what I do as a strategy, as a legal strategy. I do one of two things whenever it's called. Number one, I'll object to certain parameters of the exam within reasons of the code, meaning that I'll make sure certain restrictions are adhered to when the exam goes forward. For example, you're not waiting all day, recording the exam, hiring a nurse to attend, or I'll attend. But that's number one. That's what I do first. I set up the parameters of what the defense can and cannot do within reasons of the law. Second, I'll either attend the exam myself with my client, or depending on the case, I'll hire an independent nurse to go with my client to the exam. So depending on the case, I'll either be there in person or I'll have a nurse there. If I go in person, I'll generally record the exam myself, just like the nurse would if I were hiring a nurse to go forward with the exam with my client. But this is really good to do because I get to see the defense attorney looking and examining my client in terms of their injuries. I get to see how the doctor comes across as a witness for himself or herself. And also, I can also make sure that everything is done accordingly to the exam, because there are certain guidelines that the defense has to adhere to when you're being examined by the defense doctor. So those are the things that I do. And why do I tell you this? Well, chances are you're watching this video because you've been called for an independent medical exam, or perhaps you have questions on your personal injury case and it has to do with an upcoming independent medical exam. You know, I hate using the word independent because it really isn't independent. It's really a defense medical exam. There's really nothing independent about it. The insurance company is paying a doctor to look at you one time to render a medical opinion on your entire medical care. So this is in contradiction to your own doctors that have been seeing you since the day of the accident. So, but anyway, that's why I put this video up. Hopefully this gives you insight into what one is. If you have questions, I encourage you to call me. 619-813-7955 will get you directly to me. You can also email me at mark@blainelaw.com. If you have any questions with this, please let me know. This is Mark Blaine signing off from San Diego. You have yourself a wonderful day. Thank you.